But what you should do is when you take the underground off the job, put 30% away. So then you're working with your VAT, but you've got 30% sitting there.
Yeah.
So 15 of that's over to the VAT man, 15 of that is your working capital to move on to the next job. And no one teaches you that sort of stuff.
No.